Hi everyone, welcome back. In this session, I am continuing coding and decoding, that is message word codes, but the formatting of asking the questions are different. All these are group questions. Whenever the questions are asking from these kind of models, don't lose the marks from these group questions. Why? Because these are very simple. Once you got the answer for all the given statements and their words, it is very easy to get marks from these group questions. Whenever these kind of questions are asking, at least 3 to 5 questions will be asked in any competitive examination or else any placement drives. See, first of all, how to solve these kind of problems. Read the information given below to answer the questions that follow in a certain code language. Here, these are the codes. All these are codes. And these are the statements. Their statements. But not in respect to format. We need to find out which word belongs to which code. First of all, as it is a group question, I will calculate each and every word and its respective code. Then it is very simple to get the answer within seconds. First, I will write all the given words. From first sentence onwards, you, first one is you are welcome, and next they, are is already completed over here, and next very, after that good, next who is completed, is, next good completed, next they is also completed. See here, they is already completed here. So you can take another one. They welcome completed, good completed, people you need to write. Once check it out, how many words, different words, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, total 9 different words. For these 9 different words, we need to find the code. See here, you are welcome. We'll start with you. You is there in any of the sentences or not? Once check it out, you is not there in second one, you is not there in third one, and you is not there in fourth one. So you have to pick it out the code which is not there in any of the given sentences. PIT is not there in second one, not there, and in fourth one also PIT. Fourth one PIT is there. Next, check it out for na. Na is there in second one, and obviously your code should be SA. SA is not there in second one, third one, and fourth one. So U is equal to SA. U is equal to SA. U. The word U is completed. And next, R. R is common in first one as well as second one. In first and second common codes, SA is already over. PAT. PAT is not there. And next common code is NA. NA is the common code which is common in both first and second. So R is equal to NA. R is equal to NA. After that, obviously in the first statement, only one word is left over, welcome. Welcome is nothing but PAT. And welcome is also there in last one. Welcome is also there in last one. You can cancel that one. And next, they. They is there in second one as well as fourth one. In second and fourth common codes, HO. HO is common. And next, HO is common. PA. PA is not there. LA. LA is also common. HO or LA. Right? And once check it out, what is another one which is common in both? Here, if you observe carefully, good is also there in second and fourth. And it is also there in third one. Good is there in second, third, and fourth. Second, third, and fourth common code, that is either HO or LA. LA is common in all three. Therefore, good is equal to LA. Obviously, they is equal to HO. They is equal to HO. LA is completed. LA is completed. LA is completed. And they is equal to HO. HO is also completed. And obviously, very is equal to only one code is left over, which is PA. Here also, this is over. And very. After that, who is? Who is? And they is also completed. What is they indicates? HO. This is over. And in this, only one word is left over, that is people. People is equal to OD. People is equal to OD. And finally, we left over with only two words. One is who and one is. Here the codes for who and is, that is either or case. Either KA or DA. If it is KA or DA, it is DA or KA. Either or. For these two, who and is, that is either or case. Either KA or DA. That is the entire thing. Once you got this entire table, now it is very easy to solve the answer just by seeing the word itself. If you see the first question in this session, which of the following means people? People in that language. People means, what is that? OD. OD is the right answer. And next, second one. Very. Once check it out, previous one. Very is equal to PA. That is the answer. Just by seeing the question itself directly, you can keep the answer. But only solving this particular table is very important. Once you got this table, you will get the answer in very fraction of seconds. After that, if you see the third one, good. Good is equal to what? Good is common in all three, in second, third and fourth, that is LA. LA is the right answer for this question. LA. Option C is the right answer. And one more question is also given. Who? Here, who and is. For these two, we cannot say exactly KA or DA. Right? We didn't get the exact code for who as well as is. So, obviously, your answer is either KA or else LA. Either KA or else DA. But in the given question, K is there, LA is there. Among these, KA and DA both are there. But among these two, you cannot say exactly who is represents. Therefore, your answer must be data inadequate. Data inadequate is the right answer. Suppose, for example, in the given options, in place of data inadequate, either KA or DA is given, then you can keep the answer as KA or DA. First priority will be given for either or. First priority, either KA or DA. That is the first priority of keeping the answer. And the second priority is data inadequate. Data inadequate. And last priority, if these two options are not there, then you have to go for none of these. Then you have to go for none of these. Why? Because you cannot say exactly what is the code for who. Either it is KA or else DA. So, you cannot say exactly what is the code for who. Your answer should be data inadequate. Option D is the right answer for this question. Guys, I hope you enjoyed the session. Thank you. Thank you very much for watching.